สวัสดีค่ะฮัลโหล this is Patoy again today come cook your pepper steak so I hope you enjoy okay hello there let's cook againYes, the ingredients easy. Thai pepper steak, garlic, jalapeno, red pepper, and onion. I love onion and garlic, lots of garlic. So it's gonna be combined. Let's chop this garlic.Chickpea sounds spicy. Oh yes, might be too spicy. We'll see. There you go. Cut the meat. Is it there? Let's see. Just cut right in here.Carve all the good part. The rest is saved for soup. Mee kway teow. Let's see, go against the grain this way. The trick is cut very thin. start the pan. Okay. Smells so good. Garlic and coconut oil. I don't marinate the meat in cornstarch. But right now I do no carb diet. I decide cornstarch make kind of green gravy sometime. I prefer not to do cornstarch or oyster sauce. Because some do marinate with oyster sauce. But I prefer to add seasoning as it's cooked, just gently, just a couple drops at a time. Gently cook, kind of like you cook steak, you know. Flip for each side, make sure you cook evenly. Break it up. I prefer my steak not overcooked. You don't need water because the juice come out of this meat. It's enough. very juicy meat today. You see how much juice? Lots of juice. Lots. I don't like overcooked, so. Let me go in. Just a tad more. You don't need to put sugar, but I like a little bit of sugar. Well, in this case, Brenda. Shut it off. All done.